Assalamu alaikum friends and welcome to my channel Study Law with Bushra. In previous video, we discussed section 96 of Pakistan Penal Code, which is right of private defense. Today, we will discuss justification of exercise of right of private defense. Means, how can we justify our exercise of right of private defense? Number one, the accused has to explain the entire accident. Means, उसको ये बताना पड़ेगा कि उसने जो right of private defense exercise किया है, तो उस पूरे incident में क्या-क्या हुआ था. Number second, injuries received. उसको क्या-क्या injuries मिली थी. Either injury to property, injury to mind, injury to body. And number third, there was an imminence of threat to his safety. Means, उसकी life को कोई खतरा था, जिसकी वजह से उसने अपना right of private defense exercise किया. Number second, circumstances were accused had the time to recourse to public authority. Means, उसके पास इतना time था कि वो police से जाकर मदद ले सकता था. Means, daytime में. So, this was the justification of exercise of right of private defense. Always remember, right of private defense is always against an act which falls under the definition of an offense. Means, hum right of private defense sirf wahi exercise karenge jahan pe koi offense commit ho raha ho. For example, theft, robbery, mischief, trespass. And an aggressor cannot claim the right of private defense. He cannot claim the exercise of right of private defense. Now, who is aggressor? Who is the initiator of entire accident? Means, jisne khud initiate kiya ho, jisne khud ladai start ki ho, jisne khud koi offense commit karne wala ho. So, he cannot claim the exercise of right of private defense. So, the burden of proof will be lies on the person who is the availer of right of private defense. Means, burden of proof hamesha us bande par hoga jisne right of private defense ko exercise kiya, jisne right of private defense ko hasil kiya hai. So, we can say that the right of private defense is always used when a person has an apprehension of death or grievous hurt against any other person. Means, jahan pe kisi bande ko apprehension of death ya grievous hurt ho kisi dusre bande ki taraf.
So this is all about justification of exercise of right of private defense. Please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon for latest updates. Thank you.